Today I'm going to be presenting my Native American athlete. His name is Jim Thorpe. Jim Thorpe played professional baseball, football, and basketball. Jim Thorpe was born on May 28, 1887 in Oklahoma. He was also 6 feet tall. In 1913, Jim Thorpe was signed with the New York Giants to play baseball. After playing baseball, he joined American football. He played until age 41. In basketball, he was with a team of American Indians. Jim Thorpe was married 3 times and had 8 children. He died from heart failure in 1953. He was the first Native American to accomplish a gold medal. He was born May 28, 1887 in Oklahoma. He died March 28, 1953, age 65. His height was 6'1" and 1 inch. His weight was 202 pounds. His first team All-Pro 1923, NFL 1920s All-Decade Team, NFL 50th Anniversary All-Time Team, 2-time Consensus All-Team All-American 1911 to 1912, Pro Football Hall of Fame, College Football Hall of Fame, 1912 Stockholm Decathlon, 1912 Stockholm Pentathlon. His school was Carlisle Indian School, Haskell Indian Nations University. His famous quote was, "I never was content unless I was trying my skill or testing my endurance."